Here is the latest picture of bomb damage in London. Our cameraman was on the scene almost before the noise of the explosion had died away. But even so, he found that the rescue parties were already at work. After nearly 2 months of intensive bombardment, the air raid services of Britain's capital are still proving more than equal to the task. London has had a lot of knocking about, but every week is proving that London is unconquerable.